which impressed them so much they introduced her to a guy, who introduced her to another guy, who introduced her to a new career. Over the course of the next 10 years, she became one of the best hitmen in the country. Although this was a bad day by her standards, shooting a cop is always bad for business. Even a cop like Bailey Dobbs, who spent his entire career trying to avoid any and all circumstances in which he might actually get hurt.